your non-Mexican last names. And lastly, you sing and you dance as good as the black kids. What the hell are you? Oh my God, this is 1982. I didn't know I was being racially profiled, right? I grew up in Generation X. We didn't take everything as being offensive. If anyone ever does that to you today, just walk up to their face and just say, Bruno Mars, and then run. So I waved Brian O'Brien.
ใบคมก็มาหลังต้มเอ้ยส่งปลาจูบไว้